attention, Mythian players. Are you good at painting? Do you like to draw sometimes? Well, do you also need some money? Well, I've got something to tell you. I'll be holding an art competition exclusively done with Slash Art Map, so bring your paintbrushes. Anyone can join as long as you submit your art at the chest at /ASTPMP9, labeled in your in-game name. You cannot use an old painting, and it must be a new and unique one for this competition. The prizes for winning is first place, $500,000! Second place is $250,000, and third place is a nice and cool $100,000. The judging is based on these four things: concept, effort, uniqueness, and quality on a scale of 1 through 10. And it'll be judged by four of your fellow players, and whoever has the highest score wins, and so on. The deadline is 2 weeks from now, January 24th. I'm looking forward to seeing all your submissions. See you soon.
Wait, I don't know how to draw.
I got this. Don't you worry, little Mythian. We will be holding a raffle as well for people who don't know how to draw. We want everyone to have a fair chance and you can participate in both events. The raffle prize will be $500,000. All you have to do is rename any item with your in-game name and throw into the hopper at /ASTPMP9, and that will be your submission. Don't forget, only one submission is allowed for the raffle and you cannot use alts. We look forward to seeing your submissions.
We are excited to see who's the winner.
See you soon.